this polluting your baby into calling his mammy mama. Look at Harriet Beecher Stowe, America's favorite call girl for the not all white so racist movement. Her books outsold the Bible, her legacy nothing but traveling shows of blackface.
Her writing sold the nation in 1852.
But Americans turned their backs in 1859.
Harriet E. Wilson became the first African American woman to publish a novel of any genre in North America. Don't exist.